going to make Play-Doh from this. I have flour, salt, cooking oil, food color, and warm water. Let's get started.